This is a bad idea. Hello, friends. My name is Ruby Wire, and today I'm getting tased. But I have to tase myself is the thing. I am home alone, and I was gonna have Emerald or his wife come and tase me, but I was hanging out with my buddy, and he said, "You're doing this video. You gotta tase yourself." So I'm gonna tase myself today. Tease it. Sponsor me. I love you. I love you and everything that you are. I love Jesus. People know this. I'll turn this off so I don't kill the battery because I'm worried. But this is a saber taser. You can get this on Amazon in a kit with pepper spray for like 22 bucks, which is good. And the reason that I got this is because, as a lot of people know, I ride a motorcycle. And when it comes to people who ride motorcycles, there's not a lot of options for self-defense in case of theft or anything like that, or if someone tries to like rip you off your bike. Taser's a good option. A taser's a really good option. But in court, if I ever were to tase somebody, they would ask me, "Have you ever been tased?" Or they could ask me, "Have you ever been tased? Do you know what it feels like to be tased?" So today I'm going to get video evidence that I have been tased. Why do I subject myself to these things? This is scary. This is scary. And I considered getting my Unis Honest Beanie because they did tase them. You know what? Maybe I will. I'll be right back. Unis Honest. Memento Mori. Mark tased himself. I'm tasing myself. Before we go any further, where'd it go? These are not toys. You should never, ever do this, what I'm about to do, at home on your own. The only reason I am is because... Well, one, because my girlfriend seems to think that I'm some kind of masochist. I don't see it. But I guess apparently I might be a masochist. Two, of course I'm doing this because I want it in case of any legal issue that comes with me needing to tase someone. Although I hope I never have to tase someone. Just in case. Just in case. But this is not a smart decision because you can definitely get hurt. These are not toys that are meant to be played with. I'm not here to play with this thing. I'm here to conduct scientific research on, I guess, the threshold of pain that I can withstand. Oh, I don't like this. I've been preparing for this video for so long, and it's just now hitting me that I actually am about to fucking zap myself with a bunch of electricity. I should just do it, right? I should just... Ah, that's scary! I don't want that anymore! I don't want to do it anymore! Oh, but I gotta. Okay, not this arm, although this arm would be the better... Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, fucking A. Do I do it through the clothes? Do I just... Do... Oh. Ah! No! Oh! It's like a band-aid, right? It's just like a band-aid. I just gotta just do it, right? Don't mind the bar and all the wiener dog memorabilia. Oh, I just gotta do it, right? That's it, right? I just gotta do it. Ah, I don't want to do it. Do I start with my leg? Do I start with my arm? I should start with my leg, right? Because it's covered by clothes. Oh, I'm worried. Oh, I don't like it. I will be tased. By the end of this video, I will be tased. What about the butt? Do I just zap my butt? Well, then I won't be able to sit. I should just tase my leg first, right? Just start from there, and then go to the bare skin. Right? Right? Nobody can say anything because I'm home alone! Ah! Okay, I need to stop being such a wuss about this, and just do it. I'm not being a wuss! This is a normal reaction to someone getting tased or knowing that they're gonna get tased. Especially if they're not doing it for training or any kind. This is just recreational tasing that I'm doing here. What's wrong with me? Okay. 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 All right. Okay. In the leg, we're gonna do the leg. All right, ready? 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 Ah, fuck! Ouch! Oh! That was not pleasant! But it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. It was like somebody grabbed your skin and just tried to rip it off. Oh, that was through the pants though. Fuck. Yeah, that'll stop someone. Jesus. Oh, I don't want to do it again. And that was just a quick one. You know, I've been tased now, of course. So now that that's happened, but I have a buddy who used to be my roommate who said that he wanted to hook himself up to one of those, like, the muscle electrode things that zap you with electricity to make you super, super strong and buff and stuff. But he wanted to be hooked up 24/7 to get, like, so he could get, like, electric powers. What if I just tased myself over and over? What if I just tased myself over and over? Oh, it's so bad! I've been tased now! Why am I doing this again? Okay, I need to hype myself up again. Because now that I've already been tased, it burns. It, like, burns. The question is, do I go start tasing and do it like that? I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it! It's on my skin! It's gonna hurt! Oh! It's like a shot. It's like a ripping off a bandage or like getting a shot or... I'm not having a good time anymore. Cheese it. Sponsor me. I'm doing this for you. I want your love, Kellogg. Oh, I just gotta do it again. Oh, okay. After I get my arm, we're done. That's it. We're done. Oh, I don't like it. No, I can't yet. Woo! Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Do it for the video! Ah, fuck! Oh, that is not pleasant! Woo! Woo! Okay. Well, we're gonna leave this video here. I would not recommend doing this for a number of reasons. This is not safe, first of all. This is not a safe thing to do. Especially since I'm doing this while I'm home alone. If something would have gone wrong, well, shit, that's it. But damn. Yeah, because these were quick. These were quick little jabs. If I were to like hold it against someone, their day is fucked. Legitimately, they're having a bad day after that. Whew. That is not fun. The pain is gone, but it feels like it burns. Jeez. Okay. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching me be a dumbass. This was not a smart idea, and I do not recommend doing this by any means. Not a smart thing to do. But I am not the smartest guy. Hell, I'll probably end up doing this anyways, but here's an incentive. If this video gets 50 likes, I'm a small channel. 50 likes is pretty big for me. If this video gets to 50 likes, I will consider. This is by no means I will do this, but if we get to, because I'm already considering doing this, but if we get to 50 likes, I will seriously consider getting pepper sprayed in a professional setting. In a professional setting, because I also have pepper spray. So, yeah. I guess I'll consider it. I don't want to, but I will consider it. 50 likes, and it's a serious consideration. But until then, thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you want to see more, there's links to other videos on the end screens. No videos of me doing anything as stupid as this. But there are videos out there of me doing stupid stuff. I am bread. Look up Ruby Wire's I Am Bread video. That's a good one. Ugh. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.